All right, the Weather Channel is standing by its man after veteran weather anchor Mike Seidel went viral with his coverage of Hurricane Florence. Watch.
Picking it up here in Wilmington, North Carolina, right at the Intracoastal, and we're in one of these bands. This is about as nasty as it's been.
Okay, yep. The Weather Channel says Mike was standing on wet grass and the men in the background were walking on concrete, which is much easier to walk on. But the internet isn't convinced and just can't stop laughing about it. Even Katie Couric tweeted, quote, "This is funny. Reminds me of the reporter in the canoe during a live shot when two guys walked by with water up to their shins." She's talking about this.
Well, obviously we're getting a nice break from the rain, but not the flooding. This is essentially now a part of the Passaic River in this neighborhood.
We saw these guys a second ago, Michelle, walking. Are these holy men walking on top of water? What's going on here?
Is your oar hitting ground, Michelle?
Of course not.
Wow, they gave it to her.
That's embarrassing. It's hilarious. We can laugh at it, but at the same time, they're skewing a certain image that they want the viewer to see, and many people would call that fake news.
Of course.
I'm sorry if I'm not laughing, because 19 people have died in this hurricane. So, I mean, 19 people dying alone, including a baby, which you got emotional about
the
other day.
Oh, my gosh. I still can't think about it.
Sitting there trying to act like this storm is... it's bigger than what it is, because it's already claimed 19 lives. Fake news. Sorry.
Amen.
Sorry.
Thank you. In this era of transparency, it is important. And I know we laughed at it. I found it funny. But you're right. And I appreciate you for checking me, because we can't afford to not be transparent today.
Well, people always want to make things worse. And as Brandon pointed out, they're bad enough. You don't need to indulge in the situation. I mean, this is a good point, though. Always take care of your camera guys. So, Ira, thanks, because that guy could have definitely just went right in on him and said he zoomed out and made a fool of him.
Yeah, I wonder if that was intentional.